Okay, guys, go ahead and refresh. Should be good to go. Go ahead and update this so no one else jumps in since we are full. All right, guys, these are all the names in here, all 31. I'll go down through the randomizer, that way everybody can see their name. Go up to the top here. Hold on a second, got a quick text. All right, on the top, we have Newhart Cards, One Spot, Josh Holmes, Brandon Cook, Jay Vertz, Peter, Ryan, Kenan, Ian, Kevin, Todd, Chad for one, Nick for one, Don for three, John P, David, Todd for three more, Kenan for two more, Mike Lewis, four spots, Russell with one, and Riggs takes the last three. 31 names on that list, guys. We're going to randomize it three times. The name on top after the third random gets the free spot for the break. Make sure you guys can see this. It's going to be kind of difficult, guys, because of this camera here, but one time, two times, third and final time. Good luck, guys. Kenan with the free spot. Let me move this over so. Sorry, guys, it sucks. But right here, Kenan with the top spot. We went three times. Sorry, I just realized you guys couldn't see that down there. Three times on the randomizer. I go ahead and get this set back up, and we're going to randomize each one three times again after I've dropped Kenan's name in there. I think most everybody is Riggs. I know like Josh, I can get him on text, and I can get a few other guys on text. So if when it comes down to trades, we can probably make them happen. Going on, Odie. All right, guys, this is for the teams. I know it's gonna be hard to read. I'm gonna print it out after I randomize them three times each. That way we can look at it better. Randomize one. Chiefs on top, Dolphins on the bottom, 32 teams in. Randomize twice, Eagles on top, Giants on the bottom, third and final time. We have the Saints on top and the Cardinals on the bottom. Go ahead and copy these over. That way I can put them on the spreadsheet. Okay, now I'm going to do the names and I'll go through those. That way everybody knows what spots they have. I have Newhart Cards on top, Josh Helms, Brandon Cook, Jay Vertz, Peter, Ryan, Kenan, Ian, Kevin, Todd again, Chad, Nick, Don for three spots, John P for one, David for one, Todd for three more, Kenan for two more, Mike Lewis for four spots, Russell for one, Sean Riggs for three, and Kenan won the free spot on the break. We're going to randomize this three times, guys. Let me make sure you guys can see that so you know what's going on. Randomize once. We got Todd on top and Mike Lewis on the bottom. Again, second time, Todd on top, Newhart Cards on the bottom. Third and final time has Mike Lewis on top and Todd on the bottom. Todd actually took the bottom three spots. So I'm going to line this up and print it out, guys. That way we can go over the teams, see who's got what. Okay, it's printing now, guys. Let me go ahead and get this camera set back up on the cards. I apologize for the noobness here. It's my first break. Get the cards back on camera there, that way everybody can see them. It'd be much better when I actually get my tripod in. Should be in tomorrow or Saturday. All right, guys, here's the teams. And I will allow a 5 to 10 minute trading period, whatever it takes for you guys to get everything taken care of. Mike Lewis has the Saints. Riggs has the Lions. Ian has the Jets. Mike Lewis has the Browns. Don has Buffalo. Hold on, let me see if I can get this to focus better, guys. Maybe if I back it up some. There we go. Don has the Bills. Josh Helms with the Ravens. Kenan with the Colts. Todd with the Broncos. Russell with the Raiders. Jay Vertz has the Cowboys. John P., you have the Bears. Brandon Cook has the Vikings. Ryan has the Panthers. Kenan has the 49ers. Mike Lewis with the Falcons. Newhart Cards got the Chargers. Tennessee Titans go to Mike Lewis. David has the Packers. Riggs has the Bengals. Nick, you got the Giants. Todd got the Seahawks. Peter got the Redskins. Don Grams for the Rams. Chad got the Steelers. Kevin got the Kansas City Chiefs. And where are we at? The Miami Dolphins go to Kenan. Riggs, you got the Buccaneers also. Jacksonville goes to Kenan. Don Graham's got the Texans. Todd got the Eagles, Patriots, and Cardinals with the last three. Is it cutting out real bad, guys? Okay, hopefully that doesn't become an issue during the breaks. If anybody needs me to type their teams, just let me know. Hey, John P., Josh Helms might be interested in the Bears. Louis, you had, let me find your name on here. You had the Browns, the Saints, the Falcons, and the Titans. Bears for Ravens confirmed. Okay. And Don is actually my roommate, so...
Hi, guys.
The Bills, the Rams, and the Texans is what he has.
They're all for trade if anybody's interested. I'm just not on a computer right now.
I got 728. We'll go to 735. It's all good, Odien. I'm looking forward to your baseball break, actually. Always a fan of the Chrome, whether it's Topps or Bowman. If anybody, I got to text a few people, let them know their teams.
Yeah, I didn't even know you guys started. My bad. I'm going to look at my teams again. Oh, go ahead and look real quick.
Yeah, just watch the camera make sure not.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
I didn't even know you guys had the camera. I'm so used to you being on the other side of this. So, let's see. Bills, Rams, and Texans, huh? Raiders, huh? It's not a bad offer. Well, the Raiders got Pryor and he's in it.
Maybe. I don't know if he's in that correct.
Raiders got... Pryor was 11, I believe. But he might not be in there. And he won't be under... No, wait. He was a third-round supplemental pick. He'll be in there. Ravens for Raiders.
Ravens for Raiders, confirmed. Okay. So John P. gets the Raiders, and Russell gets Baltimore.
So lazy. I don't want to go back to my computer to try to start trades. Depends on offers. I'd be hard pressed to want to get rid of them with the Inception boxes.
Yeah, who do you have, Briggs? You have Detroit. Bengals. And Buccaneers. He said he's willing to take offers.
Like I said, I'd be hard pressed. Probably be more interested. I do PC the Lions, but they just haven't had anything in these boxes the last couple years. Really, I got three strong teams. I think I'm just going to hold on to mine. How much?
What's your offer on the Bills, Riggs? He'll entertain offers. You can IM me if you want. He's standing right here next to me.
Hi. Yeah, I can't make myself notice.
That was over.
Hello. the first time in my life I find myself wishing this was a full Inception break. Just name a price, because I'm not sure what's fair, really. How much? For that, I just hold on to it for the manual shot.
Anything interesting going on, guys? I'll kick the music back on while you guys are trading. Yeah, we're gonna keep the trades going a little bit, guys, just in case, because I got a few people texting, so you guys can still trade it up for a few minutes. What's going on, Oslander, KJ? Hey, Jvertz. Just letting people trade it up right now. Yeah, Jvertz has the Cowboys in the break. Right now, the only trades I have is Josh Helms got the Bears. John P. got the Raiders, and Russell ended up with the Ravens.
Dude, oh, okay. I was about to say, no way. I thought you, one of your contacts was one of my old friends from drum. If you give me 30 for him, that'd be fair. So I've only got 31, and I still have Tavon Austin shot.
The Patriots went to... Todd got the Patriots. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, sold.
Okay, yeah, deal.
Well,
go ahead and put it in the chat and he'll confirm it, Riggs. Riggs bought the Bills from Don.
Yep. I don't really have a means of confirming it, but if you, I guess, you know,
just say confirmed.
Yeah, I'll confirm it. I sold the Bills. Once everything gets caught up, you can PM him my freaking PayPal info.
You're the middleman, Odie.
And Broncos are getting 40. How are you sold? I'm joking.
Oh, they got
Oswald too. I know they got Oswald and a few other really big prospects. Easier that way.
Anything else going down, guys? Alright, that's confirmed, Riggs. Alright, last call on trades. If everybody's ready, we can get this thing going. go ahead and turn the music off, that way we can get going. Anyone interested in the Lions?
$5. $5. That's cruel. I love my Lions, but I don't know if they're worth $5.
All right, what box you guys want to start out with? Just let me know. Whatever's appealing to you guys.
Oh, someone's still trying to trade for those Lions.
Okay, trying to make a deal for the Lions, all right. Give it another minute there. See if you guys can get something worked out. Start with the oldest year. So you want to do the plates and patches first?
That's what I'm hearing.
Sorry, guys. Just trying to get this camera straight. That way we can get everything on camera. We are good. Everybody's good to go. We'll go ahead and start with the plates and patches first. I was telling you guys, this box right here was the heavy one, so that's going to be the, we'll do that one second. We'll do this, the one that's light first. Everybody is good to go. I am ready, and we are going to open them. Go ahead and set the checklist to the side. Box is empty. And cut the little seal there. I appreciate you guys getting this filled. You know, work with me a little bit here. You know, first time being on this side of things. So if I make a mistake, try not to hammer me too hard. Try to get these right. Yeah, that's an Army issued knife, guys, and it is pretty sharp. All right, first card is Mike Williams for the Buccaneers, and that one is numbered to 249. The next card is a Ryan Matthews for the Chargers. And that one number is numbered to 299. Trying to get used to this camera. Might be a little slow the first go around, guys. Like I said, I'm sorry. Next card is a San Antonio Holmes for the Jets. And this one is also numbered to 299. Next card is for the Browns, Armon Smith, running back. And this one is numbered to 100. The last base card is for Helms and his Bears PC. So this looks like Johnny Knox. And this is a gold numbered to 50. All right. First card is on card, three color for the Chargers, Vincent Brown. Actually, might be a shade of a fourth color in there. And that one's numbered to 499. Numbered 91 out of 499. Nice little hit. The next one. Oh, this is a pretty nice one, guys. This is a pretty nice one. This is a sticker auto for the 49ers, Vernon Davis. And this one is numbered 4 of 5, guys. Ooh. 4 of 5 for the 49ers. Let me try to get it out of the glare there so you guys can see it. There we go. 4 of 5. Now that's a nice little card right there. And I tell you what, I told you guys there'd be something nice in there. Vernon Davis, not too bad for a first box. Okay, we got a Michael Turner for the Falcons jersey card. Piece of red jersey in there. This one's numbered 45 of 49. Who had the 49ers, by the way? That was Kenan Williams. For his, he's the one that got the free spot also. But 45 of 49 on the Michael Turner. Trying to keep things organized here, guys. All right, for them, for those Raiders that nobody wanted, we have a Richard Gordon auto sticker. And this one is 92 of 99. Learn this lighting in here. Should have played around a little bit more with it. Come on, autofocus kicking. It's the 99, guys. I apologize for the autofocus not kicking in. And the last hit of that box, a jumbo jersey, I'm guessing, for the Colts, Delone Carter. Let's see what this one's numbered to. Numbered 41 out of 50. Right there, guys. It's not bad for a first box. Mm-hmm. Tell you what, that's pretty sick Vernon Davis there. Mm-hmm. 4 out of 5 for the first box. Go ahead and move these over to the side. That way they're not in the way for the next box. You guys want to stick with the 2011 or you want to change it up?
Stick with it.
Yeah, we'll keep going. We're running with it. The next box, 2011 plates and patches. Empty softs there on the box. Go ahead and cut the little thing here. Sorry if it starts lagging a little bit, guys. I have to try to get this internet thing worked out.
It's on the internet. What are
you talking about? Yeah, I can't complain too much. It's government internet, so. First hit is for the Denver Broncos. Or I'm not first hit, I apologize. First card, Denver Broncos, Brandon Lloyd. Got a little excited there. Numbered 249 out of 249. It's a nice little eBay one of one there. 49ers with the Vernon Davis. This is the non-auto version. This one is numbered 279 out of 299. Titans with the next card. It's a Matt Hasselbeck for the Titans. Nice low number here for the Titans. Parallel, numbered to 10, 7 out of 10. Mike Lewis with the Titans. Try to get that to focus so you can see it.
Seems to work best when you tilt it in, Brian. Yeah, see.
There we go. You can pretty much kind of see it. All right, next card is an Anthony Sherman for the Cardinals. This one's numbered to 100. Next card is for the Pittsburgh Steelers, a Cameron Hayward rookie, gold. This one's numbered 4 out of 50. We gotta figure out how to get this camera to focus better. There we go.
I'll provide an impromptu shadow. It'll work.
Alright, I know one person that will like this next card. There is one person in this room, and his Vaughn ID will probably tell you exactly who it is once you see it. Have to cover the entire screen? Okay, gotcha. Makes sense. Nice little three-color RPA here, I do believe. Rookie patch auto for the Saints. And that would be Mr. Mike Lewis with the... Mark Ingram. Nice, another low numbered card. Get it down here so you can see the numbering on it. Back it up a little bit. Sorry about that. It is 21 out of 25. All right, the next hit is for the Broncos. I actually called this earlier on a base card. But this one's a Chris Harris. And this one is out of 199. Try to get it up close there. I think we actually got an extra hit in this box, guys. This was the heavy box. This is next hit is for the Steelers. It's a Mike Wallace jersey card. And this one is numbered 33 of 99. Once it actually kicks in and focuses. Got an extra jersey hit here. Matt Schaub for the Texans. Nice. This one's numbered 74.99. Got a redemption. There's Jay Vertz. Are you still in here, brother? This is the back hit. It's a prime patch for the Cowboys, DeMarcus Ware. Nice little hit for Jay Vertz. And this one is numbered, try to get it down there for you, 14 out of 50. All right, next card is a redemption. 2011 Plates and Patches RPS Rookie Signatures. Card number 220. Bring that in so you guys can see it. Card number 220. RPS Rookie Signatures 220. Anybody want to take a shot at it? Julio, if it's the RPS rookie signatures, number 220 is, according to this, hopefully you guys can see it, number 220, the RPS rookie signatures, number 220 is Daniel Thomas. Way off. Is that Daniel Thomas was the Dolphins, right? Yes. Fins. Who has the Dolphins? I can't find it right now. I'll go ahead and just write it on here, though.
It is Kennen.
Kennen's got him?
Yep.
Guys, cleaning up the hits. All right, you guys want to go 2012 next?
May as well. Let's see that luck.
Yeah, let's go.
I don't even have the Colts. I still want to see a luck.
Who's everybody want for the 2012 product? HTTR, what's your name?
Yeah, Kennen, you're kicking butt, man.
Yeah, you're cleaning up, man. I'll show you here in a minute, bro.
Yeah, you're going to be one very happy person.
Empty box. All right, I'm going to go ahead and show him just his main hit real quick, guys.
Just to show him the happiness.
Kennen, you ended up with the 49ers in the break. And you won a free spot.
Which got you.
Okay, this is a Vernon Davis auto right here. This is where you'll like what you see right here on the back. 4 of 5. Out of the very first box we opened.
Congrats, man.
Congrats on the nice hit. All right, 2012 prominence. Does anybody know how these cards go in prominence? Pretty sure it's 3 base on the back.
Yep.
And then the hits are in the middle.
It looks like base, reflector, or refractor.
All right, first card is for the 49ers again, cleaning up. Frank Gore, numbered to 897. And we need to get everybody a nice hit if it's possible. Got this is for the Buccaneers, Dallas Clark, numbered to 897 also. Riggs taking up those last 2 base cards. Boomer Esiason to 897. Last base card here. D'Angelo Williams for the Panthers, to 897. Or I'm sorry, that was not the last base card. One more base card. It is a Steven Jackson to 897 as well. For the Texans, Whitney Mercilus. I hope I said that right. Probably
Merciless.
Not. Merciless. And that is an eBay 1 of 1, 298 of 298. Next card is a jersey for the Saints of Devery Henderson. I feel like I'm saying that name wrong.
No, you got it right.
And this one is 134 out of 199. If you guys want to trade hits or whatever, just let me know before I ship it out and we can work it out. Last hit of the box right here. Nice little Robert Turbin. I saw the Seahawks. I thought for sure we had a Russell Wilson on our hands. Nice little Letterman auto for the Seahawks. This one's numbered to 150. 28 of 150. And the Seahawks are tied with the Seahawks.
I'll fix your stacks.
Are you got everything good, guys? Can you hear me? Can you see me? Everything?
Hey, Brian, I'm going to set it up like this. Base patch auto.
Next box of prominence. All right. Empty box, guys. I figure you guys probably getting eyes on the game too. So.
Unfortunately, we don't get NFL Network around here, so.
Yeah, I'm not fortunate enough to have NFL Network, so.
By the way, if anybody actually collects base out of these sets, they're welcome to mine, because I don't do base.
All right, guys.
Yeah, first row is also really good.
First card is for the Seahawks. It is a Matt Flynn base to 897. Next card is for the Rams to 897. James Laurinaitis. Next card for the Colts to 897 as well. Here we go. Here's a legend base parallel, base 897 Frank Gifford for the New York Giants. Here you go, Josh. Nice little Bears base Walter Payton to 897. All right, guys. We will have a random unless somebody works a deal out with the other owner. Unless the guy owns both teams, too. We have dual jersey, Brock Osweiler and Russell Wilson. And this one is numbered to 249. Let's see if I can get it to focus here. 136 to 249. All right, the Broncos are Todd, and the Seahawks are Todd, so actually there is no random. Josh Holmes. Yeah, Josh Holmes has him. That's his PC, so.
Good luck.
All right, so Todd, that was your card. No random, brother. The Apprentice Inc. is the next hit for the Vikings. Matt Khalil. Nice little sticker auto, all on sticker. This one's kind of short printed. To 99. Try to get it to focus. To 99. And last hit of the 2012 product is for the Eagles.
Nice.
Nice little Nick Foles. Whoever had the Eagles in this break. The Eagles are Todd cleaning up with this box of prominence. Let's try to get it to pick up here. It's numbered to 125, 119 out of 25. Nick Foles. All right, we're on to the inception, guys. Not a bad break so far. What teams are hitless? That way I can get you some hits in this next box, or next two boxes, I should say.
I think Kayvon Austin number 5.
Yeah, we got to get... Yeah, let's get Teeks and
Hey Teeks, man, you can have my base cards if it helps at all. All
right, guys, who was talking about Mojo in this break? Who was talking about it? All I'm saying is there is a book in this pack right here in front of me. There is a book.
Oh, Batman.
Now, I don't know about you guys, but if I'm not mistaken, a book's pretty good hit, right? Number to 5, maybe?
This
5, something like that.
Mojo, folks.
Could be 1 of 1.
We got a book.
Good luck, guys. I'm going to save it for last.
Even I don't want to see this yet.
I'm not going to lie, guys. I'm a little nervous right now.
Yeah, you and I both.
I am a little nervous right now. All right, we're going to start with the base. Just so you guys see it, you guys can see the book back there in the back. All right. And I'm shaking.
I don't want to see it, but I want to see it.
It's for the Browns, Richardson to 199 base. Do you guys want to save the book for last? Do the other box of Inception first?
Yes.
Got a Blackman base for the Jags. Got a Kyle Rudolph base. And for the Panthers, a couple boxes too late. He would have liked to have this in the 2011 product, but Cam Newton to 95. What do you guys want to do? Do you guys want to save the book for last?
Save it.
You tell me. These are they're beautiful cards.
That's not a bad card either.
For the Steelers.
Very nice card.
Landry Jones to 99 on card auto.
I vote for save.
All right, so we got two for now and two for save. What do you guys want to do? Suspense kills you?
I love suspense.
Suspense kills you?
Good. Enjoy it.
All right, yeah. We're going to break this other box. I'm gonna leave the hit on the back of that one so we can't see it. Oh, we got another one for show it, guys. We got another one for show it. Hurry up and wait.
You and everybody else, man.
Hurry up and wait. We're going to save it, guys.
It's saved. It's 3-3 anyway. Deadlocked.
Just going to go ahead and put it right here in front. That way you guys can see it.
I'm going to laugh if there's another book in this box.
I'm not going to lie. I'm shaking, guys.
Dude.
That book's a big hit.
It is.
Okay, so there's not anything crazy in this pack.
Maybe. We can't confirm that.
Nothing crazy to the naked eye. You got a Matt Stafford to 95 base. Richard Sherman base for the Seahawks. Jimmy Graham base for the Saints. Brandon Whedon to 199.
Hey, I'm gonna dig out the auto you buried in that stack and put it on the auto stack.
Ah, nice sick patch to 75 for the Cardinals. It's part of a letter. Big ol' R. Terrence Williams, eBay 1 of 1 for the Cowboys, Jay Vertz, numbered 01/50.
Oh, holy crap. First hit mojo lives. No, look. First hit mojo lives, Brian.
What? Oh, okay. So, oh, that man, he got me going. This.
You've got to be just.
He's trying to mess with me. He tried to say it was a 101, Quentin Patton, on card base auto. Card number 111 got him all worked up. He thought it was a 101 looking over my shoulder. All right, guys. It's time for the book.
There's still a hit on it. There's still a couple hits to cover it. Oh, Brian.
I know. Riggs? Riggs.
Riggs. I hate you.
All I'm saying is...
I freaking hate you, man.
GM of the year, brother, because you made one hell of a trade. One hell of a trade. 2 out of 5. Or I should say one hell of a purchase. 2 out of 5.
How's that $30 treating you?
EJ Manuel book. That is some money right there.
Congrats, man.
Nice hit. That is beautiful. Nice laundry tag right there.
I didn't even want to sell it.
I will definitely get that in a case. I don't have any book cases right now, but I will definitely get that in a case ASAP. Go ahead and bust them out right now. That, there's still one card left here, guys. I'm going to go ahead and show this, which is nothing after the one we just got. But, Jumbo Jersey, 86. Teeks, what's your PC? Yes, that was 2 out of 5, Riggs. No problem, Kevin. Thanks for getting in the breaks, guys. Hey, babe. Nice to see you pop in there. Thank you. Yeah, I can do that, man. Yeah, everybody give me a follow when you get a chance. I appreciate everybody, you know, jumping in, filling this thing up for me. I just glad to get it going. Yeah, Odie's got a 2013 Topps Chrome break listed, 1750 a spot. So go ahead and jump in, fill those up. I'm going to try to get some more stuff next week. I'm going to go ahead and stop it here and refresh. I'll be right back, guys.